I gladly welcome you all to this Red Little Mission. I am here testing Red Little Mission. Let's go talk about our mission right now. This is the base of the mission, which holds the table and vice above it, which is called table vice. The table vice can be adjusted so that the workpiece can be hold here, right here. Can adjust the vice to workpiece right above the drill bit, so the drill bit can drill in it. And we have a column here. This is the column of this Red Little Mission, which makes the cylinder to move up or down right by this way. We can move up or down. This is the radial arm, which makes the sliding block to slide over it. By this key, with this movement, we can make this radial arm to move front or back. This is the tangent movement of the chuck, and this is the long drill movement of the chuck. Okay, we see this way. And this is the RPM selector of this machine. And there are two gears on the right side of this machine, so that you can select the high low level for low level RPM and high for high level RPM at that point. So that the drill chuck can rotate in that motion. And we have a lock here, so that the column can be stopped in the certain height, so that it does not move up or down. And we have a rock here for the radial arm to make the spindle head to be stationary there. And we have a drill chuck here, which have two sleeves, which helps us to hold the drill bit, which comes already with the sleeve. And we have some drift leg key, which helps us to remove the drill bit from this drill chuck. Okay, the maximum drill bit size we use here is 41 millimeter, and it is made up of mild steel, high speed steel and high carbide steel, etc. And we have some lubricant for this called soluble oil, which is made up of some animal fats. Oh,